She said she never make it to the drugstore.